Hey, real quick, before you leave, click the dislike. Now, for the rest of you, this is Toolbox Stuff. We're about to get started with episode 41. Elba. Yes. Undo. Episode 41. Right. Welcome. Welcome. All right. So welcome to Toolbox Stuff. I'm your host, Tulium. Thank you for showing up. So we got a packed little show for you today. I was gonna make some paint lots. I got some paints, and you know, I was gonna make some lots with some paints and stuff like that. But I decided to skip on that. Have been getting a lot of free stuff. You know, today I found a bunch of free stuff I listed, and I'm just amazed at one, at the people who throw their stuff away, and then at two, just the fact that you could just make money from nothing, from freedom, from just being aware of your surroundings. You can make money like that. Like, that's incredible. And it helps the environment. No tree hugger could be mad at me. As a matter of fact, they have to congratulate me. For real. That's how it is. I'm helping society, the world, and making it a better place. For everyone, including me. My latest eBay sales. All right, so we got a new addition to our African American superhero mantle. Yes. Let me introduce Miss Bumblebee. See that? It's a 99-cent store. You know, went in there to give me a quick little snack. Was like, oh, is that Bumblebee? You go ahead and grab her, because she's not represented. And so then, you know, in preparation, went ahead and researched. Let me put her down. Okay. Went ahead and researched. Found the actress that played her. But this is DC's superhero girl. So it's a specific actress that I had to find. That's Hagar. Cree Summers. Everyone loves Cree Summers. But this right here is Teala Dunn. She played Bumblebee in Marvel. She's this Bumblebee right here. And not my favorite Bumblebee. I do have my favorite on my shelf. But she's with the team, all the superhero girls in a big pack. So I didn't want to put all those other heroes up there. Only Bumblebee. And I didn't want to take Bumblebee out of that pack. So it's kind of like stuck in limbo at the top of my shelf over there. But, you know, I have this young lady. And I have been looking for Bumblebee. I seen her once. I didn't buy her. And she was super cheap, too. But it's, she was like, I don't know, like $1.50. But I had already spent so much money at this particular flea market. And I was just like, dude, no more additional money. And the dude was like just getting down to like really trying to haggle me down, like buy something. Like it was $1.50. It was $1.50 for the DC superhero girls, the one that's very articulated. And so I was like, you know, I knew I was kind of building a mantle back then, but I hadn't really committed. I was just kind of like, it was something that I just had. And I was like, oh, there's one, you know, but, you know, now she has a representation, and we're going to do a portrait of this young lady, but not this episode. We're going to do our portrait next episode. This episode, we're going to be doing these packing slips. Right, and we do have an unboxing. We're going to be using Staedtler double-ended fiber tip pens to do our illustrations. Okay, we have a couple of things that sold. The very first Free Stuff November item displayed. Sold nothing but profit. I wanted it to go like the full $20. It did not. It went $5. But still, 100% profit on this item right here. This is another item. I forgot where I got this. I was really kind of like trying to do, you know, my whole, you know, table ready model thing. But, you know, it's really out of scale for what I need. And so, you know, I knew I felt like it was going to resell just because of, you know, NASCAR. And it just looked like something that someone would like collect and keep on their shelf next to their actual car. And I have a couple cars that I probably should have teamed this up with, but this sold, I forgot for how much, I think like 12 or something like that. I might be wrong about that. And a couple other items sold, and we'll get into those when we get into it. But right now, what we're going to do, if I can sit up there, we're gonna get into this right here, unboxing. We got an unboxing. We got some mail. Now, I want to say it was fan mail. People love the show so much. So just send me stuff. No. No. I bought this for myself. But I forgot what it was. Am I the only one that, like, buys stuff and then, like, doesn't open it and forgets what's inside? And then you're looking at it like, ugh. So it's going to be a surprise for all of us. That's why the name of this item is not in the title. Because I don't know what this item is. But I might go back. But I'm curious. Because I think I know what it is. I think. But I was wrong the last three times. Right? If you watch the show, I've done this before. I have packages. I think this is the last one. Might be So I'm gonna get these scissors here, and I'm gonna carefully open this. Do not bend or crush. Like, dude, hold on. Let's really can we talk about the packaging right here? Right, if you're gonna be like, do not bend or crush, and I blacked out the person's name. It wasn't like a company, so you know, as a individual seller, do not bend or crush. Just put it in the box, man. Is it in the box inside of here? Doesn't I don't know. No. All right. See, I'm using these scissors. for this because I recycle. You don't think I'm gonna reuse this? Oh, I'm gonna go out and buy a whole new one. Just I'm gonna reuse this one and save a buck. How do you keep your profits up? By throwing everything away? Oh, the reveal! I couldn't see it when I looked inside. We're gonna see it at the same time. Let's switch to the big one. Let's switch to the bigger one. All right. Miss Dunn, excuse me. Boom, here we go. Here we go. Shuri, the next Black Panther. Yes, you know she's going on the shelf right next to Bumblebee. Oh, so we got a girl episode. You can hashtag me too, because y'all included on the African American superhero shelf. 100% represent. You know what I'm saying? Super dope. Really like the sculpt. I really like that it looks like the actress. I appreciate that. You know, I feel like the little toy looks more like her than this drawing right here. I'm not sure about it. But let's do with the sculpts. And she had those fists, which she did not use those fists intelligently in the movie. How you gonna run up on dude like that? Like, you just wanna get body slammed. That's what it is. You just want to get body slammed. You just go, just get closer and closer. For what? It's a distance weapon. You just keep hitting him. But you already knew that the outfit absorbed that energy, so why would you shoot him in the first place? Oh, I guess it wouldn't be a movie. All right. So happy to get both of these. I forgot that I had bought. I think I found her like super cheap. I think she was like $1 or $2, like for real. There wasn't a where'd the packaging go? Here it is. Let me see if there was a packing slip. I like to put no packing slip. Janky seller. No box. My last one, I opened it up and Jordy, and just the plastic just came right on off. Just like it was. It was done. It was just like, set it out, like dust that flew away. Anyway, so yes, this is the one with the little, what's this called? Vibranium gear. I forgot what the little fist things was called. Yeah. We love the gotten Killmonger. Did I get a Killmonger? I thought Killmonger was up there. I do think Killmonger was up there. I have a Killmonger. He needs to be on my shelf. I don't see him there. I'm gonna have to investigate. Have I had any visitors? No visitors at all. No knocks at the door. No, hey, Troy. Come out. Are you there? All right, this is not going to fit. I'm going to put that right there. I got Bumblebee specifically because I knew that she was going to fit on the superhero mantle. But again, she's the person of the hour. She gets to ride through the whole episode. All right, so again, we got these couple sales. We're going to draw these packing slips. And let's move scissors. We had our unboxing. First item up. All right, this thing is called a Serpentine Belt Rib Ace Percussion Engineered V-Rib Belt that fits 03-07 Accord L4 and in a bunch of numbers. All right, so Honda Accord, I'm guessing. Four-cylinder vehicle. Yeah. What are we doing? Oh, we're getting, You're just gonna get random colors? Let's just go with random colors. What are we gonna even draw? I don't know. What should we draw? Thank you. Free stuff November. No. Don't write free stuff November across the top. Alright. So let's go with the backyard toys. Oh, so this pen side, I was just telling my friend, like, this pen side is really, really good. Now, sometimes you just got to get started, right? Because I kind of like usually have a real big idea of what it is that I want to do. You know, it's usually obvious through the object, but I'm not going to be drawing a car. I don't know if this one has started off the best. Keep going with it. Drawing what comes to mind. Go something darker. Boom, got the fat tip. Wrote the actress's name right here. All right, so this actress here, her name is Masasa Moyo. All right, so Masasa Moyo, that's Masasa Moyo, and she also plays Bumblebee. She plays, which Bumblebee does she play? I forget which one. Oh, Young Justice. Bumblebee from Young Justice right here. So, so yeah, boom. Just a little bit of trivia. I don't know if you guys are interested in voice actresses, but I think there are people and they need to be uplifted. You know what I'm saying? I give you a little history. She's a Canadian actress, and yeah, she's done a lot of other stuff, and I think this right here, so that's a marionette, and I think that's kind of like her claim to fame. I'm not sure which show that's from. I want to say it's the Thunderbirds, but I think it's another show that just looks like the Thunderbirds. Yeah, here we go. Oh, Team America, World Police. Yeah, so it's like the Thunderbirds, and they use marionettes, but. That's her other her other credit. So most of the stuff that I seen of her was about that world peace. So yeah, great. Let's continue. Never ever done the inside of a bee before. I'm not sure where I'm going with this, kind of like not on a straight line style. Done before, first time for backyard toys. That was like 100% made up, you know, but kind of like go with the, so I've been trying to stick with like, hey, when I pop that open, that's the side that I use and I go forward. It's kind of like also a speed thing. So I'm going to keep to my original thought process. I just, you know, so you can see like, why is he picking, you know, this in a certain way and what's coming next. I don't even know what's coming next. Everything is a surprise. Hashtag backyard toys. Backyard Toys on Instagram. Right. I don't know. Like, I feel like I should probably close my eyes because, other than that, I'm just gonna like pick whatever color that I feel like is the cutest when I look. I cannot front on these pens right here. For like quick illustrations, bomb. Bomb. Tips is durable. Every toy or auto part? Okay, this is the only one, but thanks anyway. Backyard Toys. I just feel like saying thank you again.
Thank you.
I don't know. We might almost be done with this one right here. I don't know what those lines were. It was just like, root, 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 root. How we doing? Boom. All right. I think that we're good. So now we're going to take a picture. It's kind of off screen because it's, I got a nice little space set up. And we're going to go camera, take this picture. Is that good? Nope. We're going to take a better one. Boom. All right. Let's look at that. All right. I didn't know what to draw for this guy, so that's what he got. Backyard Toys. Who is this? This is a board game. It's in the other room. I'll have to get it out of my board game sets. Let's look at, let's type a quick eBay check. eBay check. I had some janky Yu-Gi-Oh cards. Oh my God. Just not looking at the details. Please pay attention to all the details when you're listing your items. Do your research. Don't just throw something up there and you just think that it's like the bomb. Like, no, please get it right. All right. So, boom, hit that 3K. What? That's right. My eBay is becoming a part-time job, 100%. A good paying part-time job where I get to drive around the city, get to sleep late. But I don't. I'll be up at like 5 in the morning, like listing and looking at stuff, looking up things. I feel like I have to do it more. More. List more items. List. Let's keep going. All right, I forgot where I was going. Oh, I want to show you this this item here. Unsold category is lettuce. So some kind of board game. I don't know. Maybe a person writing, a person playing the game. I don't know what the game looks like when it's played. Let's look at the pictures. Huh? All right, I see what we're gonna draw. That's what we're gonna draw. Boom. Something back here. Is that an eye? Sure is. Kind of weird thing. Little flap right here, though. In that flap. I'm not sure if the, if the, uh-oh, can't see it. think it's so hilarious. There's a fan coming down here. Like a double fan. And of course, he's going to say, I'm going to have that with a different color. Oh, no, not this one. Too late. We'll see it though. I could draw these in like 2 seconds, but I have a issue with drawing. Stupid comic book. He really looks at his art tools, goes back to work. This is supposed to be a lip. It's supposed to be a lip, right? I don't understand. That's a homo finesse. Do that if I want to. So this thin tip though, it don't mind getting thick real quick. You know what I'm saying? And we can go back then. Can't see any of those lines. I'm sorry. I just need thick right now though. I mean thick in comparison. Like the other side is much thicker. All right, so here we go. I know I just did the B on that. I'm just gonna have to just get a different jizzy zont. All right. Having a problem. Are we already at an hour? No, we're only at 30 minutes in. 30 minutes in. Music. Let me get our music back together. Doom, 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 doom. Thank you for dealing with us. Did that thing get smaller? something right here. So it's kind of like a ear. Is that supposed to be a gill? I kind of purposely made the mouth extra big, or smile, or whatever that. What's this piece called right here? I don't know. Corner of the mouth, the cheek. That's actually supposed to be the cheekbone being pushed back. Right here. So this is this thing right here, right? Tip, but it's a good green. Definitely work better with a thick tip. Potential problem with this paper is, I can already tell, is, you know, if we do a lot of layering, we have to be careful. But I think that's anytime you layer with just regular, like, copy paper. This is just regular strength copy paper straight from a printer. I haven't yet started investing in more expensive paper, you know. I actually also have a less expensive printer, right, that I bought extra ink for, that I'm supposed to be using, but I'm not. Don't ask me why. Right under there. Oh, I know why. Because it's an old printer. It's one of those, like, super workhorse printers that, you know, they say, oh, 18,000 black and white pages before it goes away. And it does take a really long time for the prints to go away. I was printing, like, classroom sets on that printer. And, you know, not running through print cartridges quickly. And then I bought a box of two. And they, the print cartridges are like really big, you know. So yeah, so I don't know. I should probably be using that printer instead of this. I have an Epson Workforce, and so that's. I mean, it's not like a super high end printer, but it is. It is still, you know, it can make a nice print. You ain't gonna be like, oh, these prints are so messed up. You know, it's really good for like proofing. That's really what I bought it for, is proofing, and you know, saying, hey, here is, you know, the understanding of what the project that you're working on. Do you need to make any changes? See, do we want to do anything else with this color? I would like to. Filling too many spaces in. Could I? Why am I acting like I'm afraid to draw this picture? I don't want to make too many layers because the paper is going to get mad at me. Who's in control of this drawing? I know there's a pattern. There's got to be. And what I mean, all right, not a pattern. There is got to be some sort of symbol that where you can figure out fat or skinny. It's got to be. go with this color. Kind of like super light pink. But maybe like not fully pink, maybe a little bit purple, a little bit of lavender in there. Your line, your strokes help. They help a lot. Especially when you have, when you want to like, kind of like convey like a 3D effect, like a, what's the FAUX, Fox 3D, fake faux, like the fur, right? You just got some, you just got a jacket made of plastic. And he's like, no, I have a whole fur set up. I'm gonna switch me over a little bit. Yeah. But you've been getting on my, I've been getting on your nerves with all of that, huh?
He just leans out of the frame and I can't see him.
You're supposed to be looking at what I'm drawing. Pay attention to what you're supposed to be doing. Right? And then you could be commenting in the chat about whether I'm drawing it right or wrong, or could you do it better, and what you would do. You know, just really just go ham. You know what I mean? Can't believe he chose that color. Oh my God. Uh-oh, you got a comment. All right. Okay. That's where the left. That was Oreo Photos. Nope. So, all right, I don't really want to take all day on this thing here. I think that it's getting towards the time to scrawl my likeness. I'm gonna go TTIEUEL right here. That's kind of close to the edge. I usually don't put it that close to the edge. I like to like bring it in like an inch. And the reason is because frames. You know, if they put a frame on this, it's gonna cut it off. I don't want you to cut my name off. I need my acknowledgement. This orange is like super thin. I really like these pens though, I'm gonna tell you. Gonna reverse one color. Ah, wrong end. All right, no going backwards no more. Going forwards only. Right, making this frog take too long. I'm gonna do a brown frog now, because.
Around here, messing around.
Start getting this thing to towards finito. You know what I mean? And just messing around ain't gonna get it. You're gonna have to be swift with the gift. See what that thick tip on the thin tip though. Ooh, that thick tip. There are no mistakes in art, only happy changes. Where's Bob? He's supposed to be around here. Bob keeps us all happy. And on a painting tip. Kind of like a similar pink, but just darker. In a skull building. Okay? They were like, this building is our everything. The building had a skull motif. I was gonna be like really like picky and you know that's why I, you know, grab the green. I really was hoping to grab the thick tip. If you look, it's gonna affect your color choice, but you can't look and it not affect your color choice unless something else is choosing and you're just grabbing. Right? Sometimes I get like bored. I'm like, I'll finish that with a different color. It'll make some detail to the. Oh, this is a fish? This is an alien, actually, I think this is an alien. Or a frog. A frog in an armor suit? Or is it a frog in a space suit? No, because. Is that a bolt right there? On the shoulder, and it looks like is that thing around his neck like not a ascot like I've drawn on mine, but actually a like the base for like a helmet, or is it just like armor? I'll have to look at the other guys. Colors, you gotta use what we got to make the best decisions based on what we know about colors and what we want in a finished product. Also, we wanted to go fast because part of doing this is to draw really, really fast, right? As fast as you can go. So, like, why do we need to draw fast? Why draw slow? What client is going to hire you to draw slow? Tell me. I mean, I know some clients that will put up with you drawing slow if you draw very well. Right? But I don't know any... I've never heard of anybody getting hired to draw slow. Like, hey. Look. I want you to draw this drawing right for this project that I have. But, like, look, how long is it really going to take you? Man, I was looking for it to take you, like, maybe, like, 2 or 3 months. You know what I'm saying? Maybe you could, like, take some time off, like, in between sketches to do other projects. And then come back to mine and, you know, continue. Like, really take your time with this drawing. Like, for real. Take your time, young man. Isn't that like a lyric to somebody's song? Right? So that's why part of this is just me trying to draw fast. Right? Let's go with a darker shade. I don't know why I picked a darker shade. I don't know why. This line kind of evolved. As I drew, I was like thinking one thing when I started, and I kind of like change the idea, right? I was like right on top of that gray line, then I was like, you know what, I'll be outside of the gray line. Inside that eye, just go around this, just on the edges, just to make some, I don't know. All right, this is kind of like a reddish, a red with a thin tip again. More lavender, I guess, in a way. So I'm just trying to get the lavender just in the white areas. A little thicker over here. These colors blend 100%. Mr. Oreo Photos Mandalas. I think that these is going to be a wheel right here. Because you're able to get a really thin line and you're able to get that thick line, that thicker line, right? Same thing with the brush, with the thicker tip. You could really do it. And they blend very nicely, so you could stack your colors. And if you buy, if the paper is really good, really be able to blend a lot. You can't do lines like that. Stop playing. You're going to be talking smack later, but then you're going to be trying like, oh my God, how do you do that? How do you do that? All right, that's enough. That's purple. Gonna be enough of that one. That one's that like a little sick. I was just about to just like bash out that background, but then I was like, you know what? That's not color contrast that I want. I don't want that color. That's not gonna be a color contrast, as a matter of fact. It's gonna be this almost the same color as this. Do it with the next light color. Gonna make like the whole background, but then I was like, you know what, I'm just gonna make a little happy mountain range back here. Did that by putting some straight lines and some more straight lines, and I guess this might be zigzag lines on top of zigzag lines, so I don't even have to be like super like exact, because I could just build on top, right? And then I could like switch the angle up. You can see already, because I was drawing on the fold, how fragile the paper is. Like, be gentle. It'd be coming apart. One or two layers, very gently. All right. See, I'm choosing. I'm being real choosy.
See that little purple? Professional artist or something. I just imagine people just taking the, just taking it and just balling it up and just tossing it, or not even looking at it, like getting the item and just throwing the box and the packing stuff just away. Just not even looking at it. Thank you. too clear. Blend and colors, right? You can get a real nice black without having to use black. Super dope gradient. A black that's like better than black, and it like goes into black. So like if I brought like a blue in or a purple, pressure is also important, right? I mean, not like for use in this pen as much as don't destroy the paper, right? So pressing hard is gonna cause the wear of the paper to go quicker. how you hold the pen, the angle is important.
Okay. Which one? I'm gonna guess this one, because I think I'm good with this one. I think I'm good. Yep. That came out pretty good. Yep. Put that to the side. Who's next? What are we at here? 125. We gotta go till we get it finished. So this one might be a little long. It's pretty late. We need to have a work day in the morning. This one is at, oh, the frog.
Hi, how you doing? My name is Frog Frog. Yeah.
All right. So it says, hug me.
Cause you earn me some money.
You deserve to be hugged.
Oof, second time, thingamabob.
drop. Women of honor. So I sent a international shipment out to Spain, right? And I don't think that I did it right, because when I went to my my pickup location where my mail comes, it was sitting there on the porch. It made me sad because I didn't want to see it anymore. But I had to look at it one more time. It's in my car right now. I didn't even want to bring it up. So I'm gonna call tomorrow and see about it. I'm gonna call eBay because I feel like it's damaging my user already because it's so old. So I'm gonna try to get it removed. I feel like it's on there already. I don't even know if it is. It's probably not. Why I wanna just make this nose big. thought it was my pants. I hated when my pants go back there. Because that means I'm going to have to crawl under my desk. Crawling under my desk makes me feel old. iPad goes to sleep, the image becomes frozen in your view. So let me turn this thing back on. I use a program called Smart Mirror TV and Device to I'll show you the icon in a second. So that's what it looks like right after you turn it on. It gives you, it says ready to mirror, connect your devices, and you open your URL to that browser, right? But like, you have to be on the same Wi-Fi connection, right? So like, if you try to pull that up, it just won't have to say nothing, So I already went through that, trying to figure it out with my cousin. Didn't work. All right, so where are we at here? This is where we were at. That is where we were at. This here rain. Not. But. Covers in this particular pen. I don't know if it's just the color of ink or whatever, but it just wasn't filling the space. Keep it right there.
moms.
Found that you just don't even understand. I low-key don't want to put these pins back in that little protector thing there. I don't want to say that I don't like it, but I need something else. There's Samadhi. I don't know if they're working or what. But it can't be fireworks, right? Because it's like pop, 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 pop. But it sounds like someone like hammering some nails. It's like 1 o'clock in the morning. Like, who's doing construction work at 1 o'clock in the morning? Is that somebody that want to get done before the morning? Doesn't curtailed to my time restraints on when to do some work. That's for sure.
He's happy to see you.
Oh, you know what? That's not somebody that's outside banging on something, doing some work. That's some little piece of metal or wood that's bouncing as I'm drawing. Thought it was, it got a little rhythmic. I was like, man, this guy's hammering. He's hammering to my drawing. He wants to see it. See it. Look at him looking at it. He likes it.
That's fresh, man. That's fresh. Thank you.
I'm sorry. This is going to be the last color on this one, and I'm flipping. I don't care. Okay, you can be mad. Last one, I signed 2020. This one didn't even get a signature. Yeah. napkin up here, but I don't. Yeah, those napkins are. Listen, my New Year's resolution was to finish my projects. Right. So, here we go. We're going to keep it moving. 2 hours strong, still drawing. What's this one? Awaken the giant within. Inspiration. Funny that this dude who wrote that, forgot his name, but he's like super tall. Tony Robbins, super tall. I don't know why I put his fist right here next to his body. What that's supposed to be? Where the Indians used to sleep. gonna make this one tonight. I used to put one of these in my drawings all the time. This is a hot air balloon with a very shallow basket because the mountain's there. So I'm kind of like more kind of controlling the drawing now. Like I'm like totally picking purple. Invite all artistic YouTubers to, you know, do a reaction video to this drawing or any of these drawings that I do. Thank you. mouth is gonna be black. Even a darker red. Ooh, which one? Ooh. Green. He'll be next. Put you right there. Thick one. thinking I'm pretty much done. I'm gonna grab me a real dark color, something distinctive. This dark purple type color. Probably just gonna look black. That right there, start the next drawing off because we don't know what to do. Awaken the giant within. Get it? More to go. Getting a little messy. Oh, that's the Dare Earnhardt. Oh no. They messaged me so many times. Dale Earnhardt, number 8. I don't even know why I added that number 8. It's dumb. But alright, I know why, because I just want to go straight images. Oh, see, they show me his car. I don't want his car on his face. Is that Dale Earnhardt? Here we go. No. But Wikipedia makes it nice and big for us. They'd be surprised. I'm not going to be surprised because they're a return customer. They say, oh, I hope he gives me another custom packing slip. And I will. I've been juking my last couple clients. We didn't really get no good custom. Like, they got a custom, but it wasn't crust and crust and leaves. It wasn't like these.
Because he included this ugly drawing. He don't even like Dale Earnhardt anymore because of his drawing.
Said no one ever.
Said no one ever. Dale doesn't even wear his mustache like that anymore. That's his father.
It probably is his father.
If it is, we just gonna laugh.
Oh, my God.
Oh,
my God. I just apologize to the real Daryl Earnhardt because of that cheekbone and chin situation there. My bad. I'm trying to draw some fast. That's my excuse. What shall I put in the glasses? I don't know if I even have the energy to really get these teeth right. All these colors, because this is several light colors that I don't know if I'm messing with like that. this one might not be that intense. We might just have a real simple situation. Mr. Earnhardt. I feel the sleep coming on me. I think it's supposed to be victory gold. What do you think? Up his teeth, man. No. Dennis lips. Oh, mustache. No lip. Mustache. No beard. Clean chin. Yo, sometimes these thick tips, I have a lot of ink in them. So be ready. This polo blue color, maybe that dark, it's a lighter blue. his forehead blank. These guys that are getting this even know who Dale Earnhardt is. No way they're buying that and don't know who he is. They're probably super upset because of the COVID. No stock car racing. I wonder how they feel about that black driver though. Right across, Black Lives Matter! Real green money matters. To show up, buy something else. You can mentally hear me wherever you are. Buy something else so I can combine the shipping. Guess I don't have anything else that they want or else they would have. That's a thumbs up right there. I think that's a thumbs up. I think that's gonna be positive. It's gonna be a positive right there. Very, very positive. Yeah, I like it. I even like his gold tooth. Boom. Gangsta Dale Earnhardt. Follow us on Instagram at Backyard Toys and Toolbox Stuff. Okay. Alright. Got my new spot for my mouse. For my show only. Alright, now we're going to do the photo. Thank you. Room for everybody. Something fell. Oh my god. Pen. Slip Shuri in there. I don't like that that part is not in there. How about this? Boom. And oh, princess. Princess is going to go right there. Anything that I need to be doing? Let's go. Boom. All right, I think that we're good. And we're going to both of these are free items. I just want you to know they were both for free. 100% profit. Stop playing with me. Perfection. Seven, 21, 1. The date. Yep. Pretty good. So thank you. We're going to have our outro song now. Switch it back. And I say thank you.
had markers and colored pencils and all types of artistic tools. We got rulers, we got regular paper, and we got fancy papers too. We got marker pads, we got all types of watercolor things that are jazzy. Oh, please tune in again and listen to me when I tell you now. Thank you for watching Toolbox Stuff. That's my show, Toolbox Stuff. That's my show. Thank you. I'm Tulium. I'm that guy that's chilling, talking to you while I give a marker a try. I got colored pencils. I got all types of erasers. I even got some acrylic paint. I'm gonna use some. It's in my toolbox. Got metallic markers. All types of stuff. It's like a art locker. But like an art locker exploded in my room. I got all types of stuff. Oh, I need a broom up in here. I need a maid, really. I need to pay him like $200 for like 2 hours of work. For real, for real. That's what type of that's what type of team I need to come in right now, which is really, really, really. Subscribe button. If you haven't subscribed, please do it right now. If you listen this long, even if you skip to the ending, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. I should have been asking the whole time. Oh my God, I don't understand. Thank you. Peace.